me invite category head, beauty and personal care, Anisha Sharma.
We just heard Ajay talk about pollution, right? And the benefit or you know the harmful effects of pollution. कि pollution हमारे लिए क्या-क्या कितना harm देता है आपकी body को, आपकी skin को. Now skin we know is the largest organ of the body, right? It's the largest organ. So जो अगर आपके अंदर you know lungs को impact कर रहा है, आपकी body को impact कर रहा है, तो वो आपकी skin को भी impact करता है. And so we couldn't leave the skin behind. So here I am to talk about you know, beauty and what we have in offer for you. So Attitude is our largest beauty, is our largest brand that offers, you know, solutions for U35. Humne bahut logon se suna that 65% of India is under the age of 35. And Amway India mein Attitude ek brand hai, jo aapko us jo segment hai, uske liye solutions provide karta hai. And what is this youth thinking? What are they doing? They are all out and about, right? Unke bade bade dreams hain, unki bade bade aspirations hain. We had the BYL Council come here. People are rising up to platinum level in 6 months and, you know, 18 months, and that is not heard of in our business. Pehle log itna time lete the. So that means that if Muskaan is working her business, she has to go out and about. She has to be out in the sun, she has to go meet clients, and all that is taking a toll on her, right? Uski skill pe इम्पैक्ट होता है क्योंकि वो आउट एंड अबाउट जाती है, सल है, पोल्यूशन है, एवरीथिंग इम्पैक्ट्स हर स्किल. बट शुड शी लिमिट हर एटीट्यूड? शी शुड. व्हाई शुड शी हैव टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज? व्हाई कांट शी रियलाइज हर ड्रीम्स, डू ऑल दैट शी वांट्स टू डू, एंड हर स्किल स्टिल लुकिंग लाइक द वे इट शुड? दिस इज द इंस्टाग्राम जनरेशन, राइट? दिस इज द सेल्फी जनरेशन. एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू बी सेल्फी रेडी. लोग चाहते हैं कि वो उनकी स्किल इतनी अच्छी लगे कि जब भी वो फोटोग्राफ ले इट कम्स आउट परफेक्ट. So why should she have to compromise? Why should she have to choose ki meri photo achhi aayegi ya I'll be successful? Why can't she have both? And to really do that, but what is the youth looking for? Unko kya chahiye apne skill care product mein? Unko chahiye ingredient stories, right? Ingredient stories matlab aajkal jo bhi aapke inhone bahut aapne sune nuske jo dadi ba lali ba karti thi, kheera laga lo, aloe vera kar lo, but the younger generation wants all of that in a more appealing format. उनको वही इंग्रेडिएंट स्टोरीज चाहिए, बट उनको चाहिए समथिंग विच इज ऑन ट्रेंड. दे डोंट वांट टू बी सीन एज समथिंग जो उनकी मम्मी करती थी या उनकी दादी करती थी. दे वांट देयर ओन टेक ऑन इट. सो व्हाट इज द टेक? दे वांट समथिंग विच इज ट्रेंडिंग, विच इज ऑन ट्रेंड. सो व्हाट इज द बिगेस्ट ट्रेंड राइट नाउ इन स्किन केयर? एनी गेसेस? हर्बल्स. एंड दिस इज व्हाट यू नो वी हैव आल्सो बीन डूइंग. वी लॉन्च्ड द हर्बल रेंज इन न्यूट्रलाइट एंड नाउ वी आर ब्रिंगिंग यू अ हर्बल रेंज अंडर एटीट्यूड. But herbals is the biggest trend. It's an industry which is very fast growing, and skincare mein especially, it seems like it's a big industry growing at double digits. It's growing much faster than your regular skincare is growing. So what is the need of the hour? What is the person looking for? They are looking for solutions which are quick and effective. So unko ye nahi chahiye ki bahut time lage. Unko chahiye things which are appealing, pleasant sensorials. What does that mean? That उनकी जो क्रीम है या जो भी वो लगा रहे हैं, that should look like, look very pleasant. It should not have a brown color or a dark color. It should look and smell nice. So आजकल there are a lot of Ayurveda products in the market, skill care products, which the youth doesn't want to use because they don't want to be seen or they don't want that smell on their face. What else do they want? They want it in convenient and appealing formats. Right? And then they want something which is very important. They want the lamb appeal. What does lamb appeal mean? Lamb appeal means look at me. When a young person holds a product in their hand, they want people to think something about them. It should have that thing ki achha pehle ye product pakda hua hai, matlab ye mere bare mein kuch keh raha hai. It shows that I'm cool, I'm with the times, I'm progressive. That is what it should say. Agar main ek purana sa product nikalti hu jo meri mummy lagati thi ya meri dadi lagati thi, to wo कहीं ना कहीं उनके फ्रेंड्स को, उनके सोशल सर्कल को कनोट करता है कि दे आर नॉट विद द टाइम्स. एंड फॉर देम दिस थिंग ऑफ लैम अपील इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर? द आंसर इज एटीट्यूड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम प्रेजेंट्स अ बी ब्राइट रेंज व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन हर्बल इंग्रेडिएंट्स. कैन वी हैव अ स्मॉल एवी प्लीज द अनवेलिंग? Thank you. So this is our coming our way. So you saw their ingredients, right? They are, and this is what I spoke about. They want vivid ingredient stories. So we're going to launch three products. We're going to launch a day cream, a night cream, and a face wash. And what will all of this have? This will actually, for the first time, be part with dual benefits. Iska kya matlab hai ki uske do benefit honge. Aapko pata hai abhi tak Be Bright aap log use karte aaye hai. It's one of the most favorite products of Attitude. It offers what? It offers the brightening benefit. Now, for the first time, you will have the brightening benefit along with pollution protection. And that's what we were talking about. So one product, and that is what the young person wants also. Unke paas itna time nahi hai ki wo alag alag product use kare. Wo chahte hai ki ek hi product mein hume zyada benefits mile. So for the first time, you will have, and abhi tak aisa competition mein bhi koi product nahi hai market mein, jo aapko brightening aur pollution defense dono deta hai. So if you put this on, then you have a brighter looking skin, plus you're shielded from the ill effects of pollution. Jaise Ajay ne abhi itna explain kiya ki pollution har ek jagah hai, jahan pe bhi hum jaate hain. And we all need to stay protected on that. So, क्या है इस आपने अभी एक ingredient video देखा, but I like to tell a little more कि क्या है इस product में ऐसा which supports these two claims. हम जो ये claim कर रहे हैं कि it makes your skin brighter, plus it protects you against pollution. What is in the product? So, every product, every product has something called the herbal blend. The herbal blend is made up of four powerful ingredients. The four powerful ingredients are aloe vera. It is in Indian pennywort, which is actually Brahmi. Aloe vera, aap sabko pata hai. Sea buckthorn, which is lay berry, and there is sandalwood, which is sandal. Ab ye charo product milke har tino product ka core bante hai, and they give the benefit of sun protection as well as brightening of the skin. We already have Lumi Skin in our products. So, aapko pata hai, Lumi Skin gives us the claim of 4 weeks to brighter skin. So the brightness benefit comes from the ingredients along with Lumi Skin. And for the first time, we have something very interesting, which is called the bio. Can I go a slide back? Yeah, one more. For the first time, we have something very interesting, which is called the biosaccharide. Biosaccharide is a plant-based product which does that your skin on your skin makes a skin layer, which breathes, and this protects you from pollution. So, when you put a lot of things, this is scared that it will clog the pores, skin breathe leak. This actually becomes like a second skin and protects you from the ill effects of pollution. So, this is the first time that we've introduced that in our product. And what's even better? Abhi maine aapko ye char ingredients bataye, plus Lumi Skin, plus biosaccharide. Every product is enriched with its own hero ingredient. So agar day cream hai, uska ek hero ingredient hai. Night cream hai, uska ek hero ingredient hai. Face wash ka ek hero ingredient hai. So your face wash comes with... The face wash comes with something called the papaya enzyme. So we all know papaya is very good for the skin. And papaya also gives you gentle exfoliating action. So when you have mood, it will remove your dead skin karta hai. And this face wash will leave your face feeling very clean. It will detoxify your skin. It will leave it feeling clean and fresh. Then there is the day cream. So the day cream comes with Indian kinu. Indian kinu is called Vijaysar in Hindi. It provides, it's a very strong antioxidant. What this day cream does is provides you SPF 15, PA AAA benefits. It provides you also pollution defense mechanism. Then there's a night cream which has mangosteen butter. Mangosteen is known as kokum. Kokum 18, there's a story that in 1980s Queen Victoria used to give knighthood to anybody who got kokum to her. So it was such a known and regarded ingredient. And that is what you have. It is a very, very high moisturizing agent. So agar aap jab night cream laga ke, jab, if you, you know, put it on and you sleep, then your skin is moisturized through the night. It works through the night for a more radiant looking you in the morning. And what is the best news? All this at a price which is very, very competitive to the market. Very competitive to what you see. So we've not taken a huge price increase. It's a very competitive this thing. Plus, we have a 20% retail and trade discount on these products. So any new products that we are launching have a 20%. And how would we, what is the pathway to say this product is actually launching well? It is launching on 12th of September. So the month that is very important, where drivers also going to combat pollution outside for the skill. Attitude Be Bright Herbal will combat pollution. And what is our game plan? So the game plan is that from 3rd of this from 3rd of September till 12th, we will do experiential trainings in the top 12 cities. And then ILS and marketing will join hands and we will reach out to as many distributors as we can to make people know about the product. Because one feedback has been given a lot that you tell people before what is happening. So this time we are trying to reach as many people as fast as we can. And what will we do to support? We will have, so you saw this ingredient video, we will have a lot of literature in terms of leaflets which talk about what is the benefit story, how is it better, what does it do, a lot of digital activation you'll see, because again it's a product for the youth, you'll see a lot of digital stuff happening and all this will come your way very soon. So abhi khatam nahi hua yahan pe herbal ka, and we have one more product, Glister, which is our favorite product. Is now going to come in Glister Herbal. So, pehli baar, I think last 14 years, our formulation of Glister around the world has stayed the same. Logon ko itna pyar hai Glister se ki unko dar lagta hai uska formulation change karte hue shayad. But India mein hume laga ki we should launch a herbal variant. But why? Why? What is the lead for another herbal variant, right? We know that it's a very fast growing market. Aap logon ne dekha hai ki competition, how it's taken it with strong. Patanjali alone has a brand which is now worth a substantial amount. So this industry is very big, it's growing really fast. So what is the lead for another herbal toothpaste? Why another herbal toothpaste? Because jab hum logon ke paas gaye, jab humne pucha ki what is that they like about their herbal toothpaste, what is that they don't like. So people said ki hame pata hai ki ingredients are very effective, hame pata hai herbal toothpaste are very effective, but wo itni galdi taste kyu karti hai aur itni galdi dikhti kyu hai? Jab hum usse brush karte hai to hame wo freshness ki feeling kyu nahi aati? Bahut sare log, they get into this category because unko koi problem hai. Doctor ne unko bola ki aap herbal use kariye, they used it for some time but they could stay with the category. To wo chale jate hai bahar, log aate hai, log jate hai. But they don't stay because वो freshness, वो जो एक brush करने का एक मजा आता है, वो नहीं आता. So that is the dissonance. So that is the spot which is right now vacant in the category. And that is what we decided, that what is the consumer looking for? The consumer is looking for an appealing taste, appealing color, and obviously the efficacy. ये नहीं वो कह रहे कि आप effectiveness कम कर दीजिए, पर उसका स्वाद बढ़ा दीजिए या उसका रंग ठीक कर दीजिए. वो कह रहे हमें सब कुछ चाहिए. तो ये सब कुछ कहाँ पे मिलेगा? So we are saying why settle for less? You know, people use a lot of people, probably a lot of you use probably herbal toothpaste or at least tried it sometime. But why settle for less? Why don't we demand more from our herbal toothpaste? Why can't a herbal toothpaste give us everything? Why can't it give us a good taste, a good smell, a good looking color, as well as the effectiveness? So presenting the Glister Herbal Toothpaste, which will give you all that. Right, all that in one effective toothpaste, one effective format, one toothpaste which will answer all the needs. What does this toothpaste have that others don't have? So we have the great taste. We have great taste with the efficacy of herbs. So we did a study, actually R&D did a study with a lot of respondents, where 100% of the respondents said wo herbal toothpaste use karte the. 100% said that Glister Herbal is better tasting than their current toothpaste, their current herbal toothpaste. So that gives us the, you know, a lot of confidence that we really have a good tasting toothpaste, which is also effective. Plus, for the first time in this category, you will see biodegradable microbeads. Aap logon ne sabne Artistry ka polishing scrub use kiya, usme microbeads hote hain. Wohi microbeads, but these are filled with essential oils now. So there's tea tree oil and clove oil. These will come for what? For better efficacy. Jab aap isse brush karenge, to wo targeted, wo aapke daanton ke paas jaake wo burst karte hain, which give it more targeted action. And these are not plastic beads, these are fully biodegradable beads. So I know there's been a lot of negative press saying ki plastic beads use kar rahe hai, ye bilkul nahi. हमारी पूरी 100% biodegradable beads है। Plus, it has 11 ingredients. These are 11 ingredients that are known for their oral care benefits. And all these are coming together in Glister Herbal. For the first time, Abhitak, you know all, Glister stands for seven things, it fights seven things. But we do not have quantitative claims, right? हमारे पास ऐसे लिए कि इतने घंटे में इतना करेगा या इतने घंटे तक इतना करेगा. For the first time, we have two quantitative claims on Glister Herbal, which is it provides 12 hours of germ protection. It freshens breath for 12 hours. This is the first in the world of Glister. I don't think anywhere in the world or Glister we have quantified claims till now, and that's a huge this thing to R&D for making that happen. And obviously the benefits of Glister, what they stay on, and all this at a very exciting price of just 295. So I think it is, all that is just available at 295, plus a 20% retail and trade discount. And all this is coming your way in October. And what we will do is obviously we'll support it with the usual this thing. We'll do a lot of taste challenges. So one thing that we really want to make big is taste challenges. जैसे मैंने आपको बताया कि अभी a big problem with this industry is that the toothpaste doesn't taste good. So we want to do a lot of taste challenges against the leading herbal toothpaste to say that not only is our toothpaste more effective, but it is even much more tastier than any other leading toothpaste. And that is really our plan on Glister Herbal. And we'll come to you in October. And then we'll take it forward from there. And actually, अभी जब हम attitude की launch meetings करेंगे, we will also educate you on Glister Herbal, so that दोनों का, because it's a herbal platform, will people get knowledge before. Glister has a huge base. We want to get as many people acquainted with what's coming their way as we can. And that's really it. Thank you so much.